always happens to me if you're looking at big screens around the stadium for the first time. You might be able to enjoy this ball position now because he's popped up. And there's Jensen Button of all people to do a quick little media interview with him. Jensen did really well with that as well. And, you know, David Coulthard took a back seat almost from him as these two guys who were teammates and are really still very good friends and so on. They've spoken. Just look at the way that car switches through those corners, just literally seamlessly weaving its way through there. There's no movement at all in the Mercedes as he goes through. And Lewis, absolutely, watch this as he comes into this apex. If you were a Silverstone instructor, that is exactly where he would be telling you to place that car. Just watch this. Turns in, bang onto the apex, bang onto the apex, and there just comes around, just using a little bit of curve. He's then back and through onto his lap. And what a great lap it was.
Just a victim on the left, so it's just a victim. It's been good to see this because the day is the run or off-beat moments that are all pretty weak at. Drivers, we were talking about a moment